Listen pretty closely. You might be able to hear the actual sound of the train whistle. And maybe some holiday tunage. Firstly, let's listen to the train whistle.
Thank you. two front teeth, my two front teeth, my two front teeth. Gee, if I only had my two front teeth, then I could wish you Merry Christmas. Seems so long since I could play. They always got some special work that did. Gosh, oh gee, how happy I'd be if I could only play this here fiddle. Oh, 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 for Christmas, I didn't mean to bring it back. My two front teeth, my two front teeth, now that I got my two front teeth, then I can wish you Merry Christmas.
Same choreography and zapped it full of holiday-isms.
We also came up with a special effect. We thought it up first inside the crane, the area where probably the medulla that left. Created it inside, I'm not sure. And then we put it down on paper. Drove it, wrote it to spec, drafted it up, wrote it back down to spec, designed it, engineered it, rigged it. I'm talking tech here, you probably don't even know what I'm talking about. But what you will be seeing from your perspective, Jeff, what we see is different than what you see. What you're going to see is dazzling. What we see is kind of actually a little junky. But trashy. But it's very effective from the audience standpoint, from the proceedings style stage. What you'll be seeing is a holiday tree that gently floats down to us from above and magically levitates above the stage surface and lights up. So now, ladies and gentlemen, and now our holiday version of Pope Prince.
Happy holidays, children.